So it's kind of nice they at least throw some skid marks down. That's a nice little effect. Am I actually leaving skid marks just from, like, slight shakes of the bumper? I don't know. Come on! Where is the street crime? Seriously, on the wrong side of the road. I wish it'd be closer. Instead of on the other frickin' side of the whole damn universe. You know, I guess this is maybe the one issue of a game like L.A. Noire, is that it's a nice open world and everything. But you don't have an easy way to get around said world. So, like, let's say you really need to get somewhere real fast. Unless you have, like... Well, okay, granted, I could have, like, my partner driving or something. And I would definitely be getting to, like, these places instantaneously. But I prefer the driving, because there's so much stuff you get to see and do while you're driving. And otherwise, you just miss it completely. Like the street crimes, for instance. Seriously, are we not there yet? Frick me. There's a police car coming and you just form a little car barricade. Come on, really? I literally could not get through there without causing an accident. That is bullshit. Whee! Oh god, I should change the camera angle. Ah! Let's be daring! Reverse! Ah! Seriously, where the hell? I discovered a landmark! Hooray! Whoa! I went too far. There we go. Just up this hill. This has to be it. If not, I will be pissed. Here we go.
What have we got?
Three guys tried to knock the place over and got jumped. Now they got a half dozen patrons and staff for insurance.
Do we know the situation inside?
Two inside covering the hostages. Plus his charmer at the front door. We need to do something about him now, sir. He won't negotiate, and he'll kill this poor bastard if we don't put him down.
Okay.
You come any closer, I'll pull the trigger. Move up!
Amazing, I'm shooting him through the grate.
Kill a cop, and it's the electric.
I don't think any of the hostages died, so hooray! All the same, though, I'm still surprised I was able to just shoot through that grate like that.
Car 11K, code 4 at Hollywood First National Bank, corner of Hollywood and Highland. Suspects are down. I need an ambulance and notify the coroner.
Roger on the ambulance, 11K. All units be advised, suspects are down at Hollywood First National at the corner of Hollywood and Highland.
Yeah, because usually what happens in games like these is that your bullets will just, like, they'll get stopped by, like, everything and all the time by everything.
Christ alive, this is a nightmare!
Oh, now you speak up, Earl. Here I thought you were being really tolerant of my actions, but I guess not. It also occurs to me that I'm being an idiot, and using the accelerator when I'm supposed to be trying to use the reverse brake and all that. So, apparently, I'm a one-thumb wonder or something, I don't know. Well, hopefully we'll be able to actually get to the mission this time and not get interrupted by everything. And you can't say I was at fault for that accident, sir. You caused it yourself, Mr. Policeman. I hope you're willing to write this up in your report, like I'm gonna have to. Oh, God.
Goddamn maniac!
Yeah, that guy was a real maniac, wasn't he, Earl? Fuck off! I guess we're gonna have to do this then. Oh, frickin' joy. More driving! Actually, let me check. Where exactly is this? Oh my fucking god, you gotta be frickin' kidding me. No, you know what? No, you know what? Shut up. Map. I think as long as I,
You're behind the wheel.
Yeah, you get behind the wheel, Roy, because I don't want to drive that whole damn way. I hope we go.
All units in the vicinity and any central unit. Citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central. Unit to handle code 2. Identify.
I hope that we,
This is 11K. We'll handle the 415.
Good.
11K, Roger. Your 415 is at the corner of 7th and Central.
Hooray for instant teleportation.
Oh, God. I bet it's a domestic. The police shouldn't have to get involved in this crap.
Oh no.
Some disturbance. I need to get up there.
At least it was straw.
Go on, get after him.
Where the hell is he? Up here, apparently. Whoa, look at that guy!
You killed him!
You saw what happened. That creep attacked me. I can't watch you go around with drunk losers like that anymore, honey. What are you doing up here with him anyway? You deserve better.
He invited me up to... Dudley, I had no idea you felt this way.
Ugh. Wait, is she from, like, an earlier case or something? She definitely looks really familiar. Either that, or they really do use the same meshes. God damn it.
After him, god damn it!
Dudley Lynch. It's been a while.
Oh god, it is Dudley Lynch.
I can't take the shot from here, Cole.
I'm trying to get you closer.
Getting close and steer him off the tar.
I'll try for the tires. Keep your foot down.
At least I'm not losing him. Yet. Oh god, no. No, not again. No, no, no. Gonna lose him. Gonna lose him. Gonna lose him. Gonna lose him. No. We'll head him off. Damn it. No. Gotta catch up. Gotta catch up. I see him. He's still in sight. We still have a chance. Get out of the way! There he is. I haven't lost this yet.
It's no good. We need to get closer.
I can only get so close. You have to be better with me. Ah, no, not again.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires.
Well, you need to be a damn better shot then, because I'm giving you, like, so many opportunities. Oh, fuck me. He's gonna get away now. Where'd he go? I can't find him. Fuck. There he is. There he is. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Damn it, Roy. I really do blame Roy for this, because seriously, I gave him so many damn opportunities to shoot the damn tires out. And you're telling me... Granted, I'm shit at driving, but all the same, it's these...
All units in the vicinity and any central unit. Citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central. Unit to handle code 2. Identify.
And the thing is, I have to start this from the damn beginning.
Or not.
Up until this point, I guess.
Go on, get after him!
No, seriously though, who is that woman this guy's with? Because, like, okay, I don't honestly remember the guy, Dudley Lynch, but I'm at least willing to say that the woman is definitely familiar as well. Just don't remember from where.
Get back here!
No, you don't! Get in!
After him, goddammit!
No! Fuck!
Been a while.
Okay, we're not making this damn tomfoolery again.
I can't hit a target that isn't there, Phelps.
I'm getting you so close to this guy, you can basically breathe down his neck. Why aren't you doing anything?
Let's see how fast he runs on bare rims.
Well, you have your opportunity. Shoot out his tires. Okay, don't worry. I know how to hit him off. If the game doesn't slow down. See? There he is.
Getting close. Steer him off the car.
Century Broadcasting Station, KTI.
Get out of the car.
I don't know the way.
You're under arrest, asshole.
Dudley Lynch.
I didn't mean for him to fall. I swear to Christ I didn't. I just wanted to keep him away from Shannon. He was taking advantage of her.
It's out of my hands, Lynch. Claim self-defense and see if Miss Perry will testify on your behalf.
I swear, one of these days I'll get into one of these chases and I'll actually finish it without causing any property damage. Or failing once or twice in the process.
KTI radio reminds you.
Okay, so can we finally get to that mission without, you know, causing like four street crimes on the way? I'd rather prefer that. I'd be really happy if you would let me actually get there. Please and thank you. Woo, made it. Keep LA safe, drive safely. Seriously, it's almost like an insult that they have all those posted around. I know I've commented on this before, but I really don't have anything else to say. Wait. Nah, it's not worth talking about. I was gonna comment on a poster I saw. Alco. I don't know what that is. But I do know that's a car bumper.
You're paying for every last scratch.
Well, now you say that, I'll try to drive more carefully, but I can't guarantee anything. Let's see where it is. Zoom out. Well, where the hell am I going? Oh, yeah. No. What the heck's this? Oh, okay, that's just another destination. Well, you know what? No. I refuse to do this silly logic of yours. I'm getting out. And Roy,
you can drive.
You're driving. Because I refuse to just waste 20 minutes just driving all the fucking way there.
Any available unit, the 44 suspect to be taken into custody at Sunset and Ivar. Unit to handle code 2 identified.
I guess they just play that to kind of like remind you that you're going to a street crime location.
Car 11K. We'll handle the outstanding suspect.
And then...
Roger 11K, see the detective, a possible 484 at Sunset and Ivar, bookmakers, 11K.
Detective Phelps.
Look, Phelps, in a minute, a bag man named Rampley's gonna walk in here and put a mint on some horse running in the fifth. We don't care about Rampley so much as we want his boss. He's the one we're going to put away for fixing the race.
You're hoping Rampley will lead us to him?
Bingo. Here's what you're going to do.
Oh, God.
Get in there. Blend in. Wait for our mark. He'll be in a dark coat. Wait until he hands over the cash. Then tail him.
Fuck me.
Good luck.
A fucking tail mission. I fucking hate these. Okay. So I need to remember how to go incognito then.
I'll wait outside. Keep an eye on the place.
That's the guy. Incognito hiding spot. Oh boy. My God, it's Cole's identical twin.
Give me a grand on Cavalcade the Fifth.
Alright, gotta tail this guy. Basically, my goal is to trail him from such a distance. That he won't really notice me. Like, right around this corner here. The thing is, the minimap is really a beauty for this whole thing, because he really won't notice. But you do gotta keep your eyes on him, otherwise...
Hey, come on! This ain't New York!
Who the hell's, Fuck. He saw me? Oh, I guess I did step a little too far to the side. Well, fuck me, I have to do this all over again. This is why I hate these kind of cases, the ones where you gotta tail suspects. Because all it takes is them just taking one too many looks over their shoulder.
Any available unit, the 44 suspect to be taken into custody at Sunset and Ibar. Unit to handle code 2 identified.
You don't want the call, leave it. Let them send a prowler.
Okay, let's go.
I'll wait outside. Keep an eye on the plate.
See him? He worked that lady cut up like that.
You know, having people talking about how I'm this awesome police officer probably does not help keep me incognito for a whole long time. Oop. Stay hidden behind the corner. Whoa. No, bus, don't run me over. Thing is, you just need to keep your camera trace
on. Hey, come on! This ain't New York!
How's he even seeing me? I'm not even in view for him. How the fuck is he? I swear, if he like glances over his shoulder and discovers me. There we go.
Got it, boss. A full G. She's coming in at 20 to 1. You and I are about to retire.
LAPD! You're both under arrest!
Really? You just... I guess Earl was kind of there, but... Oh wait, why was Earl even there? We were supposed to be incognito. How did Earl just, like, guess where we were supposed to be? Something about that whole situation is just screwy.
Car 11K calling KGPL. Ambulance required at Sunset and Ivar. Shots fired and suspects are down. We're code 4, but I'll need an ambulance in a corner.
Roger that, 11K. All units be advised, the 44 at Sunset and Ivar is code 4. Suspects are down.
It also occurs to me we were supposed to bring the boss in, and we just kind of shot him cold blood. Granted, he had a rifle, so I guess it was self-defense by our case standards, but all the same...
...as an attack on the industry itself. Nor should our investigation be interpreted.
I just realized something. I'm doing something completely wrong here. Where is my blue outfit? Yes.
As an attack on the majority of persons associated with this great industry, I have every confidence that the vast majority of movie workers are patriotic and loyal Americans.
A long list of prominent motion picture witnesses appear before the committee. Speaking for the films, Eric Johnston, president of the Motion Picture Association.
What the hell?
Wow. Of the producers.
That was quite a jump there, Mr. Carr.
Communist sympathizers in our employ. Undoubtedly, there are such persons in Hollywood, as you will find elsewhere in America. But we neither shield nor defend them. We want them exposed. We're not responsible for the political or economic ideas of any individual.
Look out!
What does it look like I'm trying to do? Having you yell in my ear doesn't help, Roy.
If communists have attempted to inject their propaganda into the motion picture, they have failed miserably.
Phelps!
Do I tell you how to drive?
Permit them
yeah.
To succeed.
Do I tell you how to drive?
KGI is
granted, I don't see how you drive, but apparently it's gotten me places because of those side missions, and damn it, I turned down the wrong way. Actually, no, this may be the right way. That could be at the end of the road, actually. Hooray! Oh, no!
To secure our freedom and our future.
Okay. Finally, we're getting somewhere.
Would like to help you.
Alright. Okay. So now...
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
So, now that I'm... What the... Oh. Look at the plaque. No, don't open the damn door. Read the damn plaque. There.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238.
238. There we go. Jeez. Was it really that hard? Granted, though, all you need to do is look for the door that says Musical Talent Company over here, apparently.
Hey! Who let you in?
We let ourselves in.
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
Nice dramatic lighting on,
What do you think you're gonna find, there. Policeman?
I don't know. What can we find around here? What do we have here?
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
Come to think of it, don't we have a note which says JJ always listens to 275 FM? Let's turn on the radio then. Let's see what we can do. Let's not make it too loud. We don't want to deafen ourselves. See what's on the tube. Sounds kind of muffled. Whoa.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled here, man.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
Uh-oh.
You heard the boss.
All right.
Is this
Let's
the best
see
you got? These mugs are dope to the eyeballs.
Let's see if I can take these guys out without...
Bring them up quick, boys. I ain't got time for this. Come on. Beat these sons of bitches down.
Hey, sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
Right. I'm kind of glad I didn't accidentally skip that little cutscene there, no matter how irrelevant it was. Well, let's look at all this stuff, shall we?
How many starving musicians pay with perfect, clean 50s?
Indeed, how many?
This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages.
Yeah.
Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine.
I have to check this number of operations out.
Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply.
Right. Let's talk to the guy now. Now, just a note, I did actually have to restart the entire mission because I actually skipped a few of these cutscenes by accident. So, yeah! There's probably going to be less property damage on the record for that reason.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Some answers, perhaps. Let's talk about that army surplus morphine.
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
I doubt that, because you had to have gotten it from somewhere.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
So what about the involvement of Audie?
What is the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
No, there is a link.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
You sure? He was a distributor who was identified earlier. Right here.
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlin Oddie. Merlin runs the lottery for the Jew boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling you.
Tell us about Oddie.
Oddie's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
Something's not right here. I'm supposed to have another question for this guy. Hold on a sec, I'm gonna look over my notes again. I should have another question here.
Cole, we got things to do?
Okay, apparently I zoned out, but... No, Oh, okay, I know what I missed. Let's go back to the radio. Look up here at the label.
Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you.
Okay, there we go. Now I can ask him about Ramez Removals, which was the question I was missing.
What's the score with Ramez Removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
Why a special radio? One that only opens up on a special channel.
So when we visit Ramez Removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're gonna be copacetic?
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD.
I could use an act like you too. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white-bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
So they're gay for each other?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.